Check it out. This is how to use Google Fonts. Go to fonts.google.com. Find a font you like. Click Select Regular for 100. Look over in the right corner. There is an orange red dot. Click on that. Select Import. Don't use the link. Use the import. Copy the code in between the style tags. Make sure you paste this at the very top of your global.css. Then use the font family property to specify the font. Now, write some code, yo.